So, did we make the most of the sweet spot that Mr. Modi's ascension to power offered in 2016, 17, 18, or have we missed that bus?
No, I think that when he came to power, I was at least optimistic from an economic perspective, no matter what may be my personal feelings, that with a new leader, and he spoke so much about development, and he invoked the mantra of minimum government and maximum governance. And I was hoping for much more of a free market type agenda. And instead, we got a lot more of incrementalism. And I think that is what tells you about the state of India, that the fundamental DNA of the country, and I think we've spoken about this before, is very socialist and statist. We really have not ever had a period of true free market reform by any conviction. Yeah, in the early 1990s, when we had our back to the wall, that's when we carried out some pretty significant reforms and joined the global economy with some force. But really, we have never ever reformed with conviction. Reform in India has always happened at best by stealth, because I think there is very little fundamental belief in free markets. And socialism and statism is a much greater belief amongst our political class. And I think that Prime Minister Modi too has followed that path.